Welcome back to the Palouse for a rematch of yesterday's action featuring the Arizona State Sun Devils and your Washington State Cougars. ASU got ahead early thanks to a solo shot by Spencer Torkinson in the first inning. Blake Cannon hit an RBI triple for the Cougs in the bottom of the first and was brought home after a base hit was recorded by Wyatt Siegel. In the top of the sixth, Arizona State tied the game at two apiece following Lyle Lynn's frozen rope to left field, bringing in Gage Cannon. J.J. Hancock with an RBI single in the bottom of the sixth got the Cougs ahead, though they would leave two men in scoring position. The Sun Devils squared the game at three apiece in the bottom of the eighth, following Hunter Bishop's leadoff home run to right field. Wazoo finally put the Sun Devils away in the bottom of the 11th when Danny Sinatra hit a walk-off double to center field, bringing in J.J. Hancock. Tune back in tomorrow for the conclusion of this third game series. Your Coug in the Field, Andrew Thomas.